step. One, seamless. Uno, un.
No.
Okay. Brian's gonna be my partner. All right. He's got his good claw or spiral ride in. All right. So all the steps are gonna happen here. Okay. I can't sacrifice technique just to get through the move. I gotta focus. You have to do it a little slow. You have to do it a little slow. That's fine. What is it? July 14th? You guys state tournaments aren't until like February 14th. High school, little kid states is what, around the same time, like give or take a weekend? So you guys got a lot of time to perfect this and get it matched. So you gotta slow down a little, perfect technique, that's fine. What does practice mean?
Perfect.
No?
Permanent.
Practice makes permanent. Perfect practice makes perfect. In fact, you should have the guy use like a regular spiral, a half ride, a claw ride, as you become more comfortable. So you can get a feel for how the different ones are. Alright? So, alright, what's up? Well, I'm gonna try to do a perfect. I just have two hands, not magic balls. Yeah, just one guy. What's up? Not this session. Alright, here we go. Top guy's on me, he's got his claw on, okay? He's gonna give me a little pressure. I'm gonna quarter turn. My foot travels. I attack my arm down and across, loosen the claw. I attack the hand across. I push up. Switch my hands, switch my feet. My toes turn, my hips are down and out. I wave. I cut down and away. Cut down and away. Alright, so I'll do it without talking. You guys can see it. Alright, so anybody need to see it again? One more time for you little guys. You guys want to hear the steps or just see it? Just see it. Okay, last time, just see it. Alright, any questions? You got it? Alright, here we go. One, two.